their hat on rebounds and defense. They're not as strong in this department in the past couple of games.
And Washington continues to shoot lights out. Dolson puts it on the floor. Mitchell launches, and that one's off the back rim. Long rebound again to Vaughn.
And Washington needed more perimeter shooting.
And they get a three in the corner, a foul call, too. So
they're sure getting it. They made some roster changes to help with perimeter shooting, also to help with injuries and missing players. And
she's made all four of hers. 4:15 to go here in the first half. Mike Crispino, Rosgold on Woody, and a reverse goes in. Nice move by Tierra Pratt. Wow. Ruff and Pratt on a reverse. Timeout called. They're undermanned. They're having trouble scoring. Somehow they've got to stop Washington. And Tanisha Wright, nice move, reverse. And be back within 12.
Washington's playing a great game.
So Washington trying to win their 13th game of the season. Another three, and that caps it right there with 4.7 left. Washington 75-62, 10 of 27 from behind the arc.